load again on board the Yamaha R15 and the Yamaha NMAX, and we're finally heading to the Whale Sharks at Oslob Cebu. Oslob is a municipality in Cebu. It is best known for its whale shark watching, and it has been a source of major tourism not only in Oslob but Cebu City as well, as tourists have another reason to visit Cebu Island.
Well, as you can see, so many people right here right now, so I guess this is really worth it.
It is indeed a remarkable experience, as once in your life you'll be able to get a chance to swim with these gentle giants. It is a friendly encounter, and I don't see any harm to it, as we all know that there have been numerous ethical debates on this activity. But for me, aside from its being a very good livelihood not only for the people of Oslob but for Cebu as well, as tourism is growing, people will be able to earn a living rather than doing something else unpleasant just to have food in their table. Well, speaking of food in the table, in other countries, whale sharks are being captured to be sold as food. So I guess this is a lot better than that. The people running this place are also thinking how to make this place better and well organized. They set a cutoff when everything is getting crowded, and also letting the whale rest for the day. So I guess they are not only after the income they have generated. And look at the size of the tourism here, and mostly are foreigners. Overall, it's indeed a remarkable experience.
So it's always like this here in Oslob. So, kita nyo naman, no? Yan. Walang paradahan. No? Sobrang daming tao. That's why, pero I told Jong, malapit lang nakaparada yung sasakyan. Pero, actually, malayo.
Okay, guys.
No? Hindi isa na ito sa lakaran eh. Kaya tignan natin. Sundan natin. Kita nyo na? Ganyan ang kalapit nilakad niya. Ha? Not near, naghahanap na ng tubig.
Oh, malayo pa ba?
Wala rin, malapit na.
Malapit lang?
Malapit na.
Kunwari, malapit.
So, while walking, as you can see, ang daming mga resorts dito. Nakahilera yan, no? Simula dun sa dulo, all the way down stretch, dun sa kabilang dulo. Yan, mga beach resort yan. So, when you want to go whale watching here in Oslob, it's the only place that I know who gives you 100%, no? 100% sighting of a whale every day, 24/7. No? Ito na, balik tayo kay Jong. I'm sure pagod na to. Yan. Wala na, pinapawisan na si Mr. Racing Line. Hindi sanay maglakad. Yan, hindi rin sanay sa init. Malapit na! Yan, so nakikita nyo ngayon, that's Aaron Beach Resort. Okay. Hello, Manong! Yan, ganyan ka friendly yung mga tao dito sa Oslob, no? So, eto ang friendly. Oh, wow, hi. Hello. Okay. So, balik tayo. Eto na. Finally, you arrive at your destination.